let's get started.
So I'm very excited today to use my Sigma brushes. I just bought a whole set of them.
Set of brushes here.
Yeah, so I'm just going to use this one. Basically, this is the F50 Sigma Dual Fine Makeup Powder Makeup Forever High Definition Foundation. Cause you shine at something like a mirror, and I can't help but notice you reflect in this heart of mine. If you ever feel alone and the glare makes me hard to find, just know that I'm always parallel on the other side. Cause with your hand in my hand and a pocket full of soap, I can tell you there's no place we couldn't go. Okay guys, so I've done one eye already just to save time, and I've also concealed and just powdered one side of my face.
The first thing that I'm going to do is to prime my eyes, and I'm using Too Faced Shadow Treatments.
And the next thing I'm going to use is my NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk. This is going to go all over the lid, right up to the brow bone. I'm going to go in with the highlight colour, and the brush that I'm using is the Sigma E60 Large Shader Brush. Okay. And I am going in with Naked Lunch, the MAC. This will go all over the brow bone. Oh, by the way, so the next colour that I'm going in will be Sugar Pill. This is the colour Acid Berry. It's like a lime green. And I'm also using the brush, the F70 Sigma brush. In will be Sugar Pills Bulletproof. Yes, I'm using all of Sugar Pills.
The next
Pills
color that I'm going in with
will be Sugar Pills Bulletproof. This super matte light color. And this brush from Sigma, which is the E70 Medium Angle Shading Brush. Just like that. Now, Bulletproof is really, really quite pigmented, so. Extra pop in the center. I'm going to use some Goldilocks from Sugar Pill. Okay, I just took it out from the original packaging and just separated it here. I'm just going to use my pinky and just take a little bit, and I'm just going to dab it in the center. I'm going to take another loose eyeshadow. This is the Sugar Pill Magpie. As you can see, it drops all over my hand. I'm also using my pinky. Yeah, and just taking some of just a little bit. And just going over the gold. Then the next thing that I'm just going to do is also to blur under my eye. curl it out. And then I'm going to use this pencil from Too Faced. This is the Perfect Eyes Waterproof Eyeliner in Perfect Peacock. It's just going to the pencil brush, the E30. Use it more as well. And I'm going in first with that Isaac Berry color. Just going to go on the inner corner. That color, which is from Sugar Peel as well, which is the bulletproof color. And also go on the outer corner. I just wanna see your face light up since you put me on. So I'm going in with the Sigma Eyeliner E05 brush. I just tried this brush on this side. I have to say it's not the perfect eyeliner brush. It's good if you want to smudge eyeliner along the lash line, but if you really want a precise line, then no, this is not the one for you. But today I'm going to smudge some black eyeshadow across the liquid. I mean, across the eyeliner. So. Bulletproof, same brush, just going over it. The mascara that I'm using will be Dior Dior Show Iconica. Relashes. So while that dries, I'm just going to do my brows real quick. This is the pencil by MAC, it's called Spike. It's just an eyebrow pencil. Then I'm going to use just any eye pencil and that same Inglot Gel Liner, and I'm just going to line my waterline. And see the E5 brush from Real Techniques. This is the Dome Shadow Brush. And then I'm going to use my banana powder from Benline. And I'm using this brush from Sigma. It's actually the foundation brush, the F60 brush. And I'm just going to use a large angle contour brush and just do the rest of my face. For contouring, I'm going to use NARS, the Zena. And that same large angle contour brush. And I'm going to use Gold Defaulter from MAC, that's the finish. For the blush, I'm going to use Legendary Powder Blush from MAC, the Mineralize. It's not Mineralize, it's the Marilyn Monroe collection. It's just a super pale orange. And I'm just going to use the same stippling brush that I used for my foundation. So I'm just going to go in with Hug Me. That's the finished look. Hope you like it, and if you did, please stay tuned to my channel and do check out my other videos. Talk to you soon. Bye.